He's a great English composer with a great heart and had a difficult life before he found success. One day he wrote this melody, Salut d'amour, greeting in or of love. And he was still a poor man, and he sold the rights to his publisher for £1. It was a wild success. 15 years later, he was walking through the streets of London, and a street musician played. And he handed him a guinea, and he said, "My man, you have made more for your performance than the composer ever did." Anyway, it's a great story, but it's a great piece of love music. Elgar.